People know Switzerland for Swiss cheese. The cheese comes from cow's milk. The cows are on pastures in the Swiss Alps. They are about 1,800 meters above sea level. There are ponds for the cows up there. Normally, there is water for drinking. However, it is summer now, and it is hot. In this part of Europe, it is extreme. It never rains. There is almost no water in those ponds for the cows. People must help them. Helicopters fly up there with water. One helicopter can carry 800 liters per trip.